The good news is that they seem to be in good shape. We are seeing new videos made today by Thai Navy SEALs who have dived down there into the cave. They show them smiling, joking, introducing themselves to a very relieved world. After 9 days without food, the boys aged 11 to 16 years old, as well as their 25-year-old soccer coach, are now getting the food they need, medical treatments, fresh clothes. The boys, remember, were practicing soccer when they went for a cave exploration that went terribly wrong when flash floods went through the cave and trapped them as much as 2.5 miles down into the ground. Families who have been, of course, distraught about their young boys underneath that ground in that cave, relieved to see these videos as well, of course. There's even some monks praying with them there. But that phone line that we told you about yesterday that was going to be rigged through the cave, that hasn't been set up yet. One mother said, his son looks a little bit thinner, Molly.
I would imagine so. You know, it was such a relief when we first heard that these boys had been found. But it, really, this is not over yet. So how soon could they be rescued?
Well, absolutely. Good news and bad news, or at least challenging news. Every option to rescue them has its risk. Being talked about more and more, though, is helping them to dive their way out with a lot of assistance, of course, from rescue divers who have been down there and with them. They're said to be practicing today with face masks and breathing equipment. But remember, they'd have to swim or dive through about 0.5 mile of water in that cave while water continues to be pumped out by the rescue team. They've never done this before. Most of them haven't even swam before. It is very risky. Other options, drilling a hole into the side of the mountain to reach the cave, but that's difficult to find them, or having them sit out, wait until the waters go down, till the dry season comes in Thailand, but that could be several months from now. Again, more rain is expected in the next couple of days, and that's why they're really looking hard at what kind of options, Molly, to get these boys and their young adult coach out of there.
I mean, cave diving is dangerous even for the most experienced people. Greg Palcott, thank you for keeping an eye on this story.